but I see a lot of people standing as well, so this could also be a sellout for the Dutchman. Here comes Foegele. Foegele, left side, is stripped by Jeff Taylor. I thought Jeff Taylor played a very good game for you in college.
1 year?
Well, Umilius has 541 wins, 294 losses, and 95 ties in his career. So, yeah. Dick Umilius, of course, recruited Rick Bennett back in the Providence days.
UNH off the draw, gets the puck down, and you really didn't see all that much of a negative reaction from the UNH bench, so clearly it was both thrown right out front dangerously by the Wildcats. Comes to the blue line, shot is blocked by Amarato. Bassaturo. Union wins the draw, very sharp arrow shot from Ponarelli, it's blocked, stays in behind the net.
Scarpro's unit wins the draw. Scarpro was 9-1 in the circle last night, heck of a debut by the freshman.
Here comes UNH, jamming the net, that puck is loose, and a good defensive play by Amarato.
That neutralized, closed the gap, forced the turnover, and that's something Union, I think, expected to be very different tonight compared to last night against AIC.
Here comes Foegele, Bassaturo can't get the puck away from him. Foegele turns, comes off the wall. Here's UNH, off the wall. Foegele sends it down in behind, still on the power play of the Wildcats. Marks over the right side, a shot, deflects,